Hello everyone, good morning. It's great to see you and it's great to be here in the Hollywood Music Room once again for the second of our lockdown concerts. As you will know, in March we had to stop everything along with everybody else, but here we are back again and this is the second one of our virtual concerts. I'm delighted this morning to welcome Alice Neary and Dave Adams to play for us. And Alice is going to start with a Bach suite, one of the Bach solo cello suites. Then they're going to play the wonderful Ravel duo, and they're going to finish off with the Handel Halvorsen duet. So I hope you can really enjoy the concert. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Pleasure to be here in the Hollywell Music Room in these beautiful surroundings. It feels just a bit more lonely than usual, but it's nice to know that you're out there listening and that we're playing for you now. We're going to continue this concert with Ravel Sonata for Violin and Cello, which David and I have actually been playing for many a year. And I have to say, each time we come back to it, it reveals more and more of incredible compositional genius, texture, colour, so much beauty in the piece. It's a real joy to play. It has four movements, all with very linked underlying themes. So if you listen carefully at the beginning, you'll definitely hear things rolling through the piece. Ravel wrote it in memory of Debussy, with whom he had a great friendship. And they also enjoyed playing tennis together. And the second movement is said to depict perhaps a game of tennis that they were playing, with volleys flying backwards and forwards between violin and cello. The third movement is where one really finds perhaps the elegy, the soul of the piece, in an incredibly beautiful movement, I think, before the fireworks of the finale.
Thank you. Said, yes, it's great to be playing in this wonderful hall again. In fact, I was just thinking it's so wonderful to be playing in a big space, as we haven't been in a big space for a long time. We've been playing in our rooms at home, and suddenly it's really nice to have some acoustic around the sound, isn't it? So we're going to finish the recital with Passacaglia, which is originally by Handel from his harpsichord suite in G minor, and then it was arranged by the Scandinavian composer Halvorsen for violin and viola, and then also for cello as well, so we're completely allowed to play this. But this is a piece that that I've actually, a little bit like the Ravel that I've lived with for a long time, but this is even longer because I used to play this piece with my dad when I was a boy, and I played it with my wife. Nice. And actually recently I've also been playing it with my daughter, Isabel, on the viola, so it's kind of come through three generations for me. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. It's a fantastic arrangement, kind of full of virtuosic fireworks.
Thank you.